G'day there, it's your old mate Rick here again. And look, it's weekend, so I've got another special guest for you. I don't want to hurry this, because he's quite incredible, this guy. Now, he's a bit different, because I normally get people from the 70s. This guy is not from the 70s, far from it. I've just got to apologise a little bit. First of all, I'm going to tell you who I was going to get in. I was going to get in Ed Sheeran. He's from this century. That's pretty good. But I couldn't get Ed because he's locked down in England. Now, it just so happens, a lot of you don't know this, but Ed has got a twin brother. Yes, a twin brother. He migrated to Australia when he was 11 years old, looked after himself, lived out in the bush with the animals raised by kangaroos or something like that. I don't forget the stories, but he's here. His twin brother. Spitting image of Ed Sheeran. Spitting image. His name isn't Ed, of course, it's his brother. His name is Red, R-E-D. His name is Red Sheeran. Of course, his mum and dad had a good sense of humour. They called him Ed and Red Sheeran. Now, as I said, Red is a spitting image of his brother. Guess what? It just so happens, Red lives a couple of doors down. And so I've got him in here for you today. He can play a bit of guitar. He's very shy, but I've talked him into coming here, playing my nice Taylor guitar, about the same size as the one Ed, his twin brother in England, plays. And so I'll go and get him for you. He's shy. I've tried to call him early. He won't come. I've got to encourage him, and he'll be in a second. So just wait there. I'll bring him on. You'll be very excited about this. Red Sheeran, spitting image of Red. Ed. I'll go and get him. Wait me a minute. Okay, Red. Look, mate, you're just as good as your brother, Ed. You look the same as him. You can play the same as him. You sound the same. Go and give it a go. Well, thank you very much, Rick. I'm glad you've given me an opportunity to get here. I've got a bit of Scottish accent. Thank you. Okay, let's give it a go. Hello. Red Sheeran here. Twin brother of Ed. I like to play my most lovely itchy. I'm going to play you a little bit of a song here for you. It's one of my brothers.
You can play now.
Oh, sorry. I found the love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. We were just kissing, we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I'll never give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow, your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're all mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass. Listen to a favorite song. When you said you look a mess, I whispered underneath breath, you heard it. No, you heard it. Yes, I know you heard it, darling. You look perfect tonight. Well, that'll have to do. That's the only verse I know. Thank you very much.
Excuse me, Red. You've got the same shirt on as Rick. Did you know that? Isn't that amazing?
We just live down the road. We bother each other's clothes.
Share clothes.